Bless the peace and the children.
Hey there, bloomers and friends. It's Rev Kev coming to you from cloudy Palm Springs. It is April. It's the end of April. And lo and behold, we woke up this morning and there was snow on the mountains. So that's the way the weather can change even here in the desert. So I hope somewhere in Minnesota and Wisconsin, you're experiencing a lot of, and Chicago even, you're experiencing a lot of wonderful sunshine. Speaking of Minnesota, I want to say hello to John and Marion Roshan, who are snowbirds who are back there enjoying their family and the land of 10,000 lakes. It's great to think about our snowbirds every week, so we want to just be sure and say hey to John and Marion. And I know John usually looks at this at Thursday nights around midnight. So John, it's time to go to bed. It's hope that you'll be with us on Sunday, if you can, those who are around. It is going to be a wonderful day of celebrating some music of the Lutheran tradition. We're thankful to David and Carol Place for bringing some recordings to our attention. And we're also welcoming in, as a part of our having varieties of voices in the pulpit, the Reverend Clark Trafton, who is a retired Episcopal monk and priest who is a part of the St. Margaret's congregation and is going to be with Bloom next Sunday morning. This is a good time to be part of our organization. We're really happy for the growth that we're experiencing, and one of the ways that that happens is when Bloom folks participate in the larger United Church of Christ. So I'm happy today to share with you that Mary Fowley was elected to one of the Church and Ministry Committee sections this last week at the Eastern Association meeting, and we give our sincere congratulations to Mary and know that she will do a great job in that role. Some other friends of Bloom are a part of Eastern Association leadership, and it was also a time when the committee asked me to stand for election, and I was elected to the executive committee. So that's another way in which Bloom is going to be able to bring service and love and our values and insight into the larger UCC church. We hope to see you on Sunday. Take a look at the rest of Bloom Notes and see what's there and how you can be a part of who we are, because we appreciate you for who you are. God bless you, and we'll see you soon.
Bless the beasts and the children.